Ladies and gentlemen, Eminem!
May I have your attention, please? May I have your attention, please? Will the real Slim Shady please stand up? I repeat, will the real Slim Shady please stand up? Y'all act like you've never seen a white person before. Jaws on the floor, they pan like Tommy dispersing the door and started whooping her ass worse than before. They first went divorced, throwing her over furniture. It's the return of the, oh, wait, no way, you're kidding. He didn't just say what I think he did he? And Dr. Dre said, nothing, idiots, Dr. Dre's dead, he's locked in my basement. Feminist women love Eminem, chicka chicka Slim Shady, I'm sick of him. Look at him, walking around, grabbing his you-know-what, flipping it you-know-who.
Yeah, but he's so cute though.
Yeah, I probably got a couple of screws up in my head loose, but no worse than what's going on in your parents' bedrooms. But sometimes you wanna get on TV and it's let loose, but can't. But it's cool for Tom Green to hump a dead moose. My bum is on your lips, my bum is on your lips. And if I'm lucky, you might just give it a little kiss. And that's the message that we deliver to little kids, and expect them not to know what a woman's is. Of course they're gonna know what in the course is. By the time they get fourth grade, they got the Discovery Channel, don't they? We ain't nothing but mammals. Well, some of us camels who cut other people open like antelopes. But if we can hump dead animals and antelopes, then there's no reason that a man and another man can't elope. But if you feel like I feel, I got the antidote. Women, wave your pantyhose, sing the chorus,
and it goes, I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up. Stand up, cause I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up. Will Smith have got a cuss in his rap to sell records? Well, I do. So, damn it. You too. You think I give a damn about a Grammy? Half you kids can't even stomach me, let alone stand me.
But Slim, what if you win? Wouldn't it be weird?
Why? So you guys can just lie to get me here, so y'all can sit me here next to Britney Spears. So Christina Aguilera better switch me chairs so I can sit next to Carson Daly. Hear him argue over who she gave to first. Little put me on blast on MTV.
Dude, but I think he married the kid.
Hee hee. I said download the audio on MP3 and show the whole world how you gave him an MVP. I'm sick of you little girl and boy groups. All you do is annoy me, so I have been sent here to destroy you. And there's a million of us just like me, dressed like me, who just don't give a like me, who dress like me, walk, talk, and act like me. It just might be the next best thing, but not quite me. I'm the real Shady, all you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up, please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes I'm